Central America. There are additional East Germany, Libya, and the PLO. And we're attacked because we have 55 military trainers in El Salvador.
Was northern border is Honduras, where the U.S. was also flexing its muscle, staging more games and training anti-Sandinista rebels, now called Contras.